Spikes for me, thanks.
But we've gotta go this way. The Queen must have put them up to keep out intruders.
What do we do?
I don't know. I'm not an intruder.
If I may, I think I have a solution to get out of here.
I'm all ears.
Use some of my iddy. Feel it in your mind. Now pull out your bow. Visualize my iddy becoming your arrow.
Oh! I see.
Thank you. So here we are, Tai Krung. Well, as close as we can get by boat, anyway.
I read it's the center of commerce for the Navar state.
That's right.
Do you know much about Tai Krung? I only know what I read in the library in Lan.
I know lots. This is where I'm from.
What? You are? You never mentioned that before.
Well, you never asked. My parents still live here, too. It'd be nice if we could go visit them.
Oh, let's do it!
Hooray! Just head through the forest and into town.
Ah, forest. It's comforting to be surrounded by trees.
Don't get too excited. It's not as big as the ones where you're from.
Still, it feels like coming home.
Even more so for me.
This warped body. I've seen this before. It's Oma addiction.
Oma?
You wouldn't know, Luxao. Oma is a sacred substance. It's harvested from the ocean of milk for use in ceremonies. It's only meant to be taken in small doses by practitioners of the ancient arts.
Like monks?
Yes, like monks. They use it to achieve a higher state of consciousness, furthering their connection to the gods. But they use it in small amounts, and at certain times. If one is inexperienced, if one takes too much, it can become addictive. And then you end up like this. And where there's one, there's likely another.
Can you help him?
I should be able to. There. They should be all right now. I've purged the Oma from their system. They will need time to recover, but that is up to them now.
Are you okay, Torani?
I'm all right. It takes a lot out of me, but if there's something I can do for the people, I must do it.
I hope everything's all right in the city. We've got to check in with my parents.
Right.